we've decided to take this area up because I'm pretty sure the floor is either rotted underneath or I'm not sure exactly what they did real wrong. But this floor is buckling everywhere. As soon as you walk in the door, it's buckling bad on all the seams. I'm thinking that it got wet and just after drying out, they had a flood in this place from, I'm not sure, the toilet or something. And wet these whole floors. And of course, once this stuff gets wet and stays that way for a couple days and dries out, it just starts buckling everywhere. And that's what they've got going on in this place. So we've decided to go ahead and remove this since we got an awesome price on this stuff. We're going to keep the kitchen. Looks like they've had a poly cart or something rolled on this thing a few times. I'll try to glue a couple of them areas down to get them to stick good. We come in here and put some a little bit of bleach and water and cleaned it up. Now we just got to sweep it out real good. Had the fan, the dehumidifier running here for over a week. And now we're ready to put some flooring back down in this place. So that's what we're doing now. We're loading up. Everything's picked up. We're going to go ahead and get this taken care of so that when you walk in your house, first thing somebody doesn't think is, oh my God, what's wrong with the floor? All right. About that comes up about a quarter inch. I don't know if it's absorbed water. It's at least a quarter. It's real bad. Real bad. It's got to go. It's all in a bad, bad shape.
It's just
meant for water.
It's just in these down here in this end.
About that comes up about a quarter inch. I don't know if it's absorbed water. It's at least a quarter. It's real bad. Real bad. It's got to go. It's all in a bad, bad shape.
It's just
meant for water.
It's just in these down here in this end.